The use of social media kasi yan, that's ano eh, either positive campaigning, negative campaigning. Mm. Sabihin mo, positive campaigning, yung both for me or both for this guy. You know? Pag negative campaigning naman, it's to discourage people from voting for somebody. Okay? Malakas to. Banatan natin, mudslinging, etc. And that's obvious even now, no? As early as now. May mga grupo, pag natutunugan na ito kalabang ko sa ano, sa 22 possible, okay, na kalabang ko, malakas to. Okay, paano babanat natin? Bawasan mo or discourage mo yung mga gustong bumoto sa kanya. And that's where fake news comes in, di ba? Labas ka ng chismis, natin ito, ganyan, ganyan. Okay, so as early as now, napifeel mo na yan, nasa social media na yan. Kaya yung ibang kandidato ayaw mag-declare na kandidato sila. Kasi mag-declare ka ngayon, oh, babanatan ka na. No? Binabawasan na yung boto mo. So it's better to declare sa ano na lang, formal filing of candidacy. Yeah. Kumbaga, bawasan mo rin yung opportunity ng mga keyboard warriors ng kalaban mo, nasiraan ka. Yeah. So that's how it works.